Callum West and Jason, both of them have been saying about frozen Doritos because they do frozen chocolate reviews. This is not part of the frozen chocolate office because it's not chocolate, it's Doritos. So they've been in the freezer for about 3 days. I wanted to do Cool Blue, but the only flavours I could get from Co-op was cheese or the chilli ones in this little bag, because I'm going to freeze the whole bag because what happens if it's weird? It's really good. You can feel the coldness coming off of them. The smell is a lot better because it's going right up your nose. It's like... So, yeah, absolutely really cold. Touch the screen, see how cold they are. They're really cold. Still crispy. Really weird. I was expecting them to be stale and not. Actually, this is rather good because it's instantly warm on your tongue. This is really weird. It might actually be a good idea, but if you've got the room in your freezer. This is really weird. The smell's improved, it really goes oomph up your nose, which helps with the taste. Got a lot to do with taste, it's to do with sense of smell as well, isn't it? I really didn't think I'd say this, but yeah. Go on, go freeze your Doritos. Why? It's madness, this doesn't make sense. This is really weird. Thanks for watching. Please scratch. Let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think? Freeze a pack of Doritos and tell me what you think. This is weird. Really nice.